Hi Internet, my name is Patrick. I'm new in the YouTube. I would like to share my personal experience about the motor license B2 upgrade to B4. And then including, I would like to show to the new beginner of the motor driver how to choose the motor horsepower. Please enjoy the video. So just now the video that you can see actually is quite a number of the branded in Malaysia, the Superbike motor. This is the 250cc that I presented, and then 500cc with 650cc motor Superbike. If you prefer to buy the low horsepower motor, it's less than 250cc, the B2 license in Malaysia is applicable to use it. If you prefer future to upgrade or to buy the motorcycle is more than 250cc, then I prefer you use the B4 license. It's required from Malaysia. For my personal opinion, I prefer to buy 250cc and above. Due to if you compare to the in the market 150cc and 250cc, the motor speed of horsepower is nothing difference. So if you buy 250cc, maybe 1 year or 2 years later, you will feel boring due to because of the horsepower that you drive at the time, you can feel that very boring. The limitation of the 250cc motor that is not enough for us that we can speed up to the highway. So that's why I prefer you can buy higher than that. Like example, 500cc, 650, Kawasaki versus or more than that. So you can feel the differences. Before we upgrade to 1000cc, so we have to learn from the beginner. So we are the beginner, we have to choose that in between 250 to 500cc that we can applicable for the B4. So that's why I prefer you buy higher than 250cc that is applicable for everyone. Then you can feel that at least you can get adventure that we can try in the jungle, or we can try on the highway, or maybe we can try for somewhere else. No matter which superbike you prefer to drive or prefer to test, please pay attention when you drive. I hope it won't cause you very boring about my video. This is very important for the superbike driver. Thank you for watching.